For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Bahubali 2 is not just breaking all records, but smashing them out and out to the shatters. S.S. Rajamouli's magnum opus has taken the entire world by storm, and going by the early estimates, the film had already crossed 600 crores worldwide on its opening weekend. In the process, it also turned the highest number winner on Monday for any Hindi film. As per the early estimates of Ramesh Bala, the film had grossed around 490 crores in the domestic market with an additional 135 crore from overseas, taking the total to a whopping 625 crore. Trade analyst Taran Ardash too tweeted about the Hindi version of the film, stating, "The Hindi version of Bahubali 2 bulldozes all records with knockout based on Monday, early estimate Rs 35 crore plus await final numbers." Talking about the film's Hindi biz, Bahubali 2 is the new yardstick, crossed Rs 50 crore day 2, crossed 100 crore day 3, crossed 150 crore day 4, net biz Hindi India biz. With this trend, Bahubali 2 will easily overtake the lifetime collection of Aamir Khan's PK, which is 792 crore and stands snugly at the highest grossing film of India. Well, by the end of this week, we are sure that Bahubali 2 would have captured this position as well. Don't you think so?